Hey everybody, welcome to Shelter Radio. Hope everybody's doing well today. My name is David Dault. I arrive around 2 p.m. Central Time every day to play the music and do the thing. I am grateful for each and every one of you. I hope that you are all right, wherever you are. I have new songs today and some old songs. I'm doing an experiment. doing an experiment here today. I'm gonna play everything. Everything that I play today is gonna be capo 1, short capo 3. That may not mean anything to you, but it was a challenge that I decided to do to myself today when I got started playing the first couple of songs. I was like, capo 1, short capo 3. Maybe that means that I can do other songs, capo 1, short capo 3. And I figured out a whole bunch of songs I can do capo 1, short capo 3. So that's what I'm doing today, capo 1, short capo 3. We'll see how it goes. I had the shit till it all got smoked. I kept the promise till the vow got broke. I had to drink from the loving cup. Stood on the banks as the river rose up. I saw the bride in her wedding gown. I was in the house when the house burned down. I may be old and I may be bent, but I had the money till the money got spent. I had the money and it made me pay. I had the sense to be on my way. I had to stay in the underground. I was in the house when the house burned down. I was in the house when the house burned down. Through town, I was in the house when the house burned down. I was in the house when the house burned down. I met the man with the thorny crown. I helped him carry his cross through town. I was in the house when the promise till the vow got broke. I had to drink from the loving cup. I stood on the banks as the river rose up. I saw the bride in her wedding gown. I was in the house when the house burned down. I was in the house when the house. Watch out, you might get what you're after. Ooh, baby, strange but not a stranger. I'm an ordinary guy burning down the house. Hold tight, wait till the party's over. Hold tight, we're in for nasty weather. There has got to be a way burning down the house. Here's your ticket, pack your bags, time for jumping overboard. Transportation is here, close enough but not too far. Baby, you know where you are, fighting fire with fire. All wet, here you might need a raincoat. Shake down, drip walking in broad daylight, 365 degrees, burning down the house. It was once upon a place, sometimes I listen to myself. Gonna come in first place. People on their way to work, and baby, what did you expect? Gonna burst into flame. Okay, so for those keeping score at home, that first song was Warren Zevon's I Was in the House When the House Burned Down. And then I was like, well, maybe I'll try and play Jimi Hendrix's House Burning Down after that. No. I am not nearly studly enough to play any Hendrix, not yet anyway. But I did make a compromise and I played Talking Heads' Burning Down the House. So I was in the house when the house burned down, burning down the house. That is what I'm playing. Hello, Kate. Hello, Stan. Hello, George. Hello, other friends. I hope that folks out there are having fun. I'm having fun. If you're tuning in late, I am playing everything with this strange capo arrangement. So sort of a Joni Mitchell inspired set where I'm seeing what I can get away with this capo arrangement here.
Well, Thomas was an honest man. He said, I can't be sure unless I put my own two hands in the place where those nails were. Unless I see things for myself, I just can't understand. And when Thomas began doubting, the disciples started shouting, but Jesus calmly stood and just held out his hands. 'Cause when your faith is out of sight, take a stand and you just might find that you're staring at a reason to. Don't think Esther was some beauty queen who had nothing to say. When Haman started getting mean, she stood right in his way. For God had called her to that place upon that fateful day. And when Haman started shouting and the Hebrews began doubting, Esther calmly said, it's time to fast and pray. 'Cause when your faith is out of sight, take a stand and you just might find that you're giving folks a reason to believe. And the time is now, and the place is here. We may have doubts along the road sometimes, but the way is clear. So 7 miles back from Jerusalem, they walked Emmaus bound. Speaking of the empty tomb and the linens they had found, to a stranger who seemed unaware of the wonders all around. But when the bread was blessed and broken, all at once their eyes were opened as the stranger disappeared without a sound. And now their faith was out of sight. Look around you, you just might find that you're staring at a reason to believe. 'Cause here your faith is out of sight. Look to your left and to your right, and you'll find you're surrounded by reasons to believe.
Oh, hello everybody. I'm glad that folks are listening today. So this is Shelter Radio. I show up every day and I play the music, and today I have limited myself. This is a self-limitation. I've decided I'm going to play all the songs with this particular capo arrangement, a regular capo on fret 1 and a short capo on fret 3. Thus far, I've managed to play a Warren Zevon song, a Talking Head song, and a David Dault song. Let's see what else I can pull off here. But before we do, make sure that you tune in every day, Monday through Friday, to Matt Springer's Quarantine Cabaret. He's playing 80s music this week, Monday through Friday. He does it around 4 p.m. Eastern, 3 p.m. Central. Also, check out Zach Zaya's Poetry Lockdown around 4 p.m. Central every day. Very, very good stuff. Check out Kimono My House, which is an online Facebook group set up like a club. So they've got a schedule all through the week. My friend Brian E. Smith spins the discs on Friday nights at around 8:30 Central Time, and my other friend Rahul Deep Gill is doing an Instagram Live talk show on Instagram Live on Friday nights at 8 p.m. Central, and Leo Huang, the lovely and wonderful Leo Huang, comes onto Facebook Live and plays guitar, but he doesn't have a set schedule, so check him out. Last name spelled H-W-A-N-G. She is music, is a woman realizing she is more than merely forceful, 'cause she has a secret treason. As you worry years and wishes, I will take you in my confidence and sing it ever and ever, thrilling over your experience. Have a blindness for a valuable reason, but the blind don't have the freedom for a rescue from impediment. And in spite of your persistence, I will hit you with my wonderful and sing it ever and ever, bringing wishes roaring bounty. Now my heart beats like a drum, but the rhythm is tough to dance to. I fumble through the steps, I don't know what my mouth is saying. I'm more surprised than you, but if you don't mind staying, we might learn a thing or two. Thank you. So I wrote that song at my friend Bob McWhirter's house. He was living in Auburn, Alabama, and I had gone over to Auburn to visit with him. And we ended up watching a movie called Some Kind of Wonderful, and it's a John Hughes film. And if John Hughes doesn't mean anything to you, then a lot of the songs that I'm playing will probably not mean things to you either. But John Hughes made sort of teen-focused movies, and so he made the movie Pretty in Pink. He made 16 Candles. He made Ferris Bueller's Day Off, I'm pretty sure. But there was kind of a sleeper film that kind of snuck in under the radar, and that was the film Some Kind of Wonderful. It starred Eric Stoltz as the romantic lead, and Mary Stuart Masterson was the kind of was the gal that is his kind of tomboy pal. And so Eric Stoltz's character is like going after some other gal. And Mary Stuart Masterson is sort of pining for him secretly. But in the end, I don't want to spoil anything, but it has been out for more than 30 years. They do get together. But at one point, the Mary Stuart Masterson's character, whose name is Watts, she says, "Well, if you're gonna woo this girl, you're gonna have to kiss her sometime. You should practice kissing." And so she gets Eric Stoltz to practice kissing on her, and that's what that song is about. Because it's ooh, it's just a good movie. You should watch it. It's when she kisses him for the first time, the corner of her eye twitches. It twitches. That's just. I love it. Mm. Oh. Got it. Okay. Just want because I'm playing with these limitations, I have to make sure that I know how to actually play the song. So there we go.
Downshift through the breakups, too far out of a range. See portrait of a person and static rearrange. And you're the only one left behind, and the signal's fading so. Drive faster into nothing with your AM radio. You'll find your way, you'll find your way, okay. And you'll find your way, you'll find your way, okay. Passing through the stations in the missile testing range. See the glow on the horizon, and it all seems so strange. But you're the only one left behind, and the signal's fading so. Drive faster into nothing with your AM radio. You'll find your way, you'll find your way, okay. You'll find your way, you'll find your way, okay.
White Sands by the late, great Stephanie Morris, the much-missed Chicago musician. I am grateful for the chance to play music, and I'm grateful that after nearly 80 days of doing it, I'm starting to feel like I actually kind of have a handle on some of this stuff. And I'm grateful for your patience as I continue to try and do new things. Yeah.
Well, the fight to make ends meet puts a man upon his feet, holding down his job, trying to prove he can't be bought. Takes every kind of people, make what life's about, yeah. Every kind of people make the world go round. Someone's looking for a lead in his duty to a king or to a creed, protecting what he feels is right, fights against wrong with his life. There ain't no profit in deceit. Honest men know that revenge does not taste sweet. Whether yellow, black, or white, each and every man's the same inside. Takes every kind of people, make what life's about, yeah. Every kind of people make the world go round. You know love's the only goal to bring peace to any soul, and every man's the same. He wants the sunshine in his name. Takes every kind of people, make what life's about, yeah. Every kind of people make the world go round. Every kind of people make what life's about, yeah. Every kind of people make the world go round.
Woo. All right. Well, we're almost to our
except for the memories. Someday I'll ask you, do you think I'm crazy? Under bad advices, didn't say a word, though my soul was aching. There are phrases useful, I put them to paper. These moments frozen are keys to the cipher, catalyzed by longing, taken by surprise. None of them could touch you. I see with new eyes. I'm surrounded by angels. I am found in the darkness, half asleep neath the memories of friends I have known. This dream feels a little like home. Spoken, this wish of returning. Words of a language I am just learning. Have you heart to listen? I will never know. Cipher froze me in silence such a long time ago. I'm surrounded by angels. I am found in the darkness, half asleep neath the memories of friends I have known. This dream feels a little like home.
So that was my experiment playing the entire set with this particular capo arrangement. I think it went pretty well. Thank you for your indulgence as I tried this out. I hope that you enjoyed it too. Hey, wherever you are, as the world continues to run headlong into madness and into illness, try and do your best to bring a little sanity to those around you and to keep those around you safe. And that means not buying into the run headlong out into reopening kinds of stuff. Let's keep flattening the curve. The virus still doesn't have a vaccine. We still don't have widespread enough testing. And so by helping to flatten the curve, by sheltering in place, you're helping not only to protect you and your loved ones, but also you're helping to protect the least of these among us, the most vulnerable, and that's very important work. So thank you for doing that. I hope that this and my friends who I've talked about earlier in this little concert, I hope that we all give you reasons to stay in place and to enjoy yourself and to have time with your family and your friends. Hey, but with that being said, I cannot wait until you and I can be together in the same place. We can dance around, we can smile at one another, we can clasp hands, we can embrace, and we can say to one another, we made it, we made it. And we can look around and see all those others, the least of these, the most vulnerable, they made it too. Until that time, I'll be back again tomorrow. I'm looking forward to seeing you then. I love you, I'm proud of you, I miss you, and I'll see you soon. Thank you.